Emmerdale spoilers. Lachlan White rumbled as police find vital Rebecca White clue. Emmerdale killer Lachlan White may have just been rumbled as police found a vital clue in the closing moments of tonight's second visit to the Dales following a fire at Home Farm. Lachlan White, played by Thomas Atkinson, may have just been rumbled in Emmerdale as the closing moments of tonight's second episode saw police discover a vital piece of evidence. Questioning Priya Sharma, Fiona Wade, about a fire on the Home Farm premises which occurred at the end of the first episode, police were drawn away when officers found a worrying clue. Surrounding a hole near the burnt-out clamping site, police unearthed a shirt covered in blood. With Lachlan sneaking around the area before the fire, it looks like his time may be up, as Priya also revealed she saw the murderous teen earlier in the morning. Lachlan is currently evading justice, having killed his mother Chrissy White, Louise Marwood, and his grandfather Lawrence White, John Bull, earlier in the year. When his friend Jerry Roberts, Sean Thomas, discovered this fact, he too met a gruesome end when Lachlan needed to keep his murder a secret. In recent weeks, the troubled teen has been keeping his aunt Rebecca White, Emily Head, captive in a rundown shed in the woods. His secret was almost uncovered once more when the children of the village almost discovered Rebecca's prison when they went camping. Managing to keep his kidnap secret by the skin of his teeth, viewers were left wondering who had finally killed Rebecca in an ominous scene in recent episodes. Lachlan has seemed more anxious than ever since Rebecca's apparent murder, trying to cover his tracks the best he can. However, Priya seemed sure that Lachlan was behind the fire on the Home Farm estate, informing the police about her queries. When the police arrived at the scene of the fire, it appeared that she or Joe Tate, Ned Porteous, may be blamed for the blaze under the guise of an insurance scam. As Priya was defending her boss, the officer's attention was distracted when a colleague alerted them, "Over here. I think you need to take a look at this." Following the concerned officer, Priya and the pair of officers were shown the evidence a sniffer dog had uncovered. "I think it's blood," one officer said, referring to what seemed to be a shirt in a dugout hole. Clearly worried by the discovery, the police officer questioning Priya said, "Right, we need forensics here now." The Sharma woman was also clearly disturbed by what she was seeing. Having discovered a scratched-out message left by Rebecca in the wooden shed in Wednesday night's episode, the evidence was clearly confirming Priya's worries about Lachlan. Priya came across a message which read, "Lachlan is AK," although she admitted to Joe that she had been able to make out the letter I. Airing her concerns to her boss, Priya confessed she believed Lachlan was a killer. However, with the new piece of evidence, could Lachlan have really killed his aunt, and will the police catch him before he kills again?